Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. Enough space for that. Looks like there's a temple down there. I got Unaratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. 26th of November, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Pythetians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin stretched tight over sinewy muscles and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. And what of our leaders in the society? He then asked. Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey? To return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well? I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. It's high, but I could dive. Another example of syncretic belief. This figure portrayed on the cross is not Jesus Christ, but Kukulkan. I suppose a parallel could be drawn between the two. Thank you.